See if this thing will hold me up. I have a feeling that's gonna get buried. Right, let's see. This isn't a winch slope, but we're building it. And it's man-made snow in there and it's a bit sugary. So, pick a tree. See if it'll either pull me up or I'll pull it down. Falling over, so that's a good start. See if it'll hold me up. It's gonna be annoying with that brush, but we'll see how it goes. Really like to go straight down there. Maybe I will. Only planning to pull off that tree if I really, really need to. Really ideally placed. I'd really like it to be up there. But beggars can't be choosers. It's Mother Nature's anchor. Well, it's not pulling at all at the moment, so there's only 800 kgs of pull going on, hopefully. So I'll only use it if I have to. Should have taken my jersey off.
Yeah,
jobs it would have been really good to take the tiller off for, but not really anywhere to put it. Well, I suppose I could put it up there, but times are ticking. First day of the year, so I imagine it'll be busy tomorrow. They want this slope open tomorrow, so look at that, the snow still stayed on that tree and everything. Thank you. Daniel's pushing that down to me at the moment because I don't know if it was windy or just not positioned super well, but most of our man-made snow's in that corner and I can't really get behind it very easily. Trying to get it on that angle and break it out, and I would have to use a lot of pull, and obviously we don't want to pull the tree over. So he's pulling it down to me and that'll break it up a little bit, and then I can push it into the corner. So working a bit of a V. It's probably how I would do it if it was a bit flatter and I was just doing it by myself. So he's making life too difficult for myself. I can use him while he's here. Daniel normally drives this machine on my nights off. Tonight he's covering for our team leader while he enjoys his New Year's Eve. Us single fellas stay out on New Year's Eve and do all the grooming work. It's just extra pay and less headache on the first day of the year for us, so. take my jersey off, I think.